An execution is scheduled for December 4th in South Carolina. If carried out, the execution of Richard Moore would be the state's first in nearly 10 years. He's been on death row for 19 years for killing a Spartanburg convenience store clerk. Now, corrections officials say at this point they don't have the drugs to do a lethal injection. And they also say the pandemic, it would make executions dangerous for everyone involved.